praises of ablution wudu will shine on the day of judgment. Nahmaduhu nusalli ala rasulihil kareem amma ba'd. Superiority of wudu ablution and wurul muhajjilun. The parts of the body of the Muslims washed in wudu ablution will shine on the day of resurrection, and the angels will call them by that name from the traces of ablution. Narrated Nu'am al-Mujmir. Once I went up the roof of the mosque along with Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. He performed ablution wudu and said, I heard Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, on the day of resurrection, my followers will be called al-ghurrul muhajjalun, from the traces of ablution. And whoever can increase the area of his radiance should do so by performing ablution regularly. So in this hadith, the word al-ghurrul muhajjalun, have you seen the horses which has different prints on their body, and because of that they are recognized from the far? That's how the people who are doing wudu regularly, performing ablution regularly, they will be recognized from far away on the day of judgment. The parts of the wudu will shine. Wordings of the hadith, inna ummati, indeed my ummati, my people, who is saying Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, yud'auna, means they will be called yawm al-qiyamah, on the day of qiyamah, how they are ghurr al-muhajjilin. They are recognized as horses with the marks on it. They are recognized the same way. Min asar al-wudu, because of the traces of the wudu. Faman istata minkum, whoever has the capability, an yutila qurratuhu falyaf'al. If you want to increase the area of radiance, should do so. Means you want your wudu area to shine more. So you're going to do more frequently, like every time you're going to washroom and doing wudu again. This way, you're doing it in a manner that is you're doing every time habitually. So your niyya counts. So by performing ablution regularly, you are increasing the area of his radiance. Jazakallah khairan kaseera. Do subscribe the channel. Channel name is Ilm Quran for All Bayan. Bayans are in English and Urdu.